What's going on, guys? It's your boy, it's Kaza, and we're back with another one. Today, we're going to be reacting to the Panalo remix with 1500 or Nothing and Easy Mill. Now, a lot of you told me, even though I have reacted to Panalo, to react to this, because him getting the chance to perform with 1500 or Nothing was absolutely incredible. Now, 1500 or Nothing have been around for a while, so it is an incredible opportunity for Easy Mill, so I'm definitely gonna just sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. You know, I'm also not gonna at the end of this do a rating for this one. If you do want to see my rating on Panalo, though, I do have Easy Mill Panalo reaction on my Easy Mill playlist. You can check it out there. But without any more talking, let's just get right into this and see what these guys got cooking.
Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your boy Easy. None of my management knows that I'm gonna do this, but I'm gonna take my chances, right? So yeah, enjoy the video. I'll tell y'all what it is afterwards.
What? None of his management knew he was. So he was being slick with it. He's like, bro, I see my opportunity. I'ma fucking do it. You know? Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do sometimes.
Run in your mouth when you're lying. I stay on my business. We'll watch you dying. I'm taking my people to high school crime. But regular living, and that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying and booze. First true Filipino rapper on the news. Sit and enjoy it if you're cool. Haters cause moves while I put my city on a map. 22-00. I'll go city, no cap. Never forgetting the shit when my cousin was sick. But we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, M.A. ASAP. With some metal and mammy, we turn up with that. And mundane till the sun came. I would want fame like a kid in a trap.
Bro, I still love that fucking bar so much. And I want fame like a kid in a trap. Like, that bar is just, bruh. But no, I mean, dude, I'm loving this. I am fucking loving this. Like, just live instruments make a song come alive. You know what I mean? It's just, it brings so much to it. So this is just, oh man, this is wild. And you can just see him having such a fucking blast. Like, this is probably a dream come true for him, you know what I mean? So that's awesome.
Fame like a kid in a trap. Hey, I'm in Spain, but the little S is silent. I'm cleaning my rim like a kid so I can water cross and survive it. Go away, you trip. Had a home, who's crippled. Ain't gonna love for the people who talk to someone when they claiming they listen. These bars are done. Stars in the sun, blue, red, straight down on the flag. No, we never fear none. Most of us think we're one with a trust funnel that I'm willing to kill for a loved one. I'm on a move from nothing to summer, reminding my people to stop.
Just look at the energy this kid has already. Like, this man is definitely, he's going places. He has so much ahead of him, you know what I mean? Like, it's crazy. He's already doing so much, and it's, oh man, I like, just the energy he gives off with not even, like, I don't even think there's a crowd here, you know? It's just him performing with people he really likes, you know what I mean? And that gives him that gives him this much energy. So just imagine him in front of a full fucking crowd. Like, this kid is gonna be fucking absolutely nuts.
Pero sulay na ako ilang sandaka og tuwato na nimo ka imong baba nga sama sa iro mo ra kumo ni pakyo ko ka maigo baka uli kag wala na kay dugog nga mo ra kabug mano pa ko na ako ug pag-unga na mo sa karon that's why somebody will ever make me the same way get the mix and stop and be showing they say that na 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 ako na malapit sa pinuko ni sa mga tan na ada sa tan na lang ina sa tan na bayani sa kalagatan na pwede sa pag-aari ng Pilipino. Despite any turmoil, I'll be proud of my soil. Bakit? Kasi ayaw!
Bro, all of them are feeling it.
Nothing or nothing with Easy Mail, you know what's up?
Bro, oh, there's more, hold up.
Hey, what's up with y'all, man? Hope y'all enjoyed the video. And yeah, this version of the song is gonna be out on platform soon enough. Yeah, man, that was with 1500 or nothing. It wasn't perfect. Yeah, it's live. And my upcoming concert with like all these other people listed, we're gonna be on April 17th.
Hell yes, that's tomorrow, and your boy is going to be there. Your boy is excited for that.
Buy your tickets at ktx.ph, and if you're in the Philippines, you know, April 18th, yeah, all love, yeah?
Bro, that was lit. No, see, I love when, like I said, it's just live instruments, and it's not... I mean, don't get me wrong, I love a good produced beat, you know, I love it, you know, if it sounds good, it sounds good, but to me, if you have live instruments, it just brings the whole song to life, you know what I mean, like, I don't know, in a concert, if someone's performing, I would definitely rather live instruments be behind them than it just being a speaker blaring the beat, if I'm gonna be honest. That's just me, though. But no, this was honestly fire. And I can't believe he did it without his fucking managers knowing. Like, that's hilarious, honestly. That's sneaky shit. But hey, like I said in the beginning, if you gotta do what you gotta do to get some shit done that you wanna have happen, you know what I mean? Like, who knows, if he waited for the answer from his managers, this could have never happened, so... Man took a chance and a good thing happened, so he did the right thing, I feel. But yeah, no, like I said, this was just absolutely incredible, and I'm definitely interested in seeing if he works with 1500 or nothing anymore, you know what I mean? But with all that being said, that's going to be the reaction to Panalo Remix live with 1500 or nothing and Easy Mill. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I appreciate all the feedback and all the support. It really means a lot. If you're not subscribed already, please hit that sub button. It would really help me out. Please hit that notification bell to see when I upload. I try to upload at least 5 times a week. I hope you all have a beautiful day/night. Much love, and peace out.